Where are we?
We are beneath the Astral Academy. No one has been here for decades.
Aha! My sword shall lead the way! Follow me!
This looks very nice. Perhaps this journey isn't for nothing. Let's strike a deal. I'll help you find whatever you're looking for, and I get to keep all the jewelry.
That looks very good on you.
Captain Beerheart would not approve of this. at that! It must be the tomb!
Yes, you are correct. This is the tomb of the Guardian. It has inscriptions all over it.
As the wizard read the inscriptions, legends of artifacts began to emerge. There had once been three guardians, each with an artifact to protect. The Trine was an artifact of the soul and righteousness, and a catalyst for the powers of good that had quietly helped raise young, good-hearted wizards in the Astral Academy. The two remaining artifacts were mentioned only briefly. The second artifact that pertained to mind and power had been stored in the great castle in the middle of the kingdom. The wizard did not yet understand everything the inscription said, because some pieces were clearly missing. But it was enough. Their destination was the castle, home of the second artifact. Ominous sounds echoed in the distance. A vast wasteland lay between our heroes and the castle. The Dragon Graveyard.
All makes sense now. Our souls are entwined in this artifact, and our physical beings are mere images of our soul.
Oh, I'm getting hungry from all this fighting.
Why don't you listen to me? This is exciting. We must hurry to the castle.
And this is the way. Dragon Graveyard. So instead of small bones, we go where the big ones rest. What will we do if they've come to life?
It's the fastest way to the castle, my darling. Trust me.
Having survived the wasteland of the dragon graveyard, our heroes carried on. The wizard delved deeper into the inscriptions about the guardians. There had once been three artifacts. One for the soul and righteousness, one for the mind and power, and one for the body and matter. These immortal objects had been used to balance all good and evil in the world. When everything was in harmony, the artifacts had been given to the three guardians, who had kept them safe for centuries. The guardians enchanted the artifacts with powerful protective charms that only allowed those with pure intents to come near. Eventually, the guardians passed away, and only the charms remained.